Hello everyone, welcome to Root to Mathematics. In this video, we're going to solve this interesting question. So the given question is, if x and y are positive integers that satisfy the given equation root x plus y equals to 7 and x plus root y equals to 11. So here we are asked to find the value of x and y from this given equation. Okay, so without any delay, let's start the solution. So we have given root x plus y equals to 7, let's take it as equation 1, and x plus root y equals to 11, let's take it as equation 2. Okay, in the next step, let's just assume a equals to root x and b equals to root y. Okay, so from here we can write x equals to a square and y equals to b square. Let's just put the value of a and a square and b square from this equation. So we have a plus b square equals to 7. Let's take it as equation 3. And a square plus b equals to 11. Let's take it as equation 4. Okay, in the next step, by subtracting both the equation, we have a minus a square plus b square minus b equals to 7 minus 11 is minus 4. Okay, now multiplying minus 1 both sides of equation, we can write a square minus b square minus a plus b equals to 4. So we know an algebraic identity of a square minus b square is nothing but a plus b multiplied with a minus b. Okay. So applying the algebraic identity here, we have a plus b multiplied with a minus b minus of a minus b equals to 4. So in the next step, let's just take a minus b common. So we have a minus b multiplied with a plus b minus 1 equals to 4. Okay, let's take it as equation 5. So we have given x and y are positive integers. So from above, the value of a minus b and a plus b minus 1 must be either 2,2 or 4,1 or 1,4. So let's just find the value of a and b for each possible cases. Okay, in case 1, let's just consider a minus b, comma a plus b minus 1 equals to 2,2. So from here we can write a minus b equals to 2 and a plus b minus 1 equals to 2. Okay, this implies a plus b equals to 3. Now adding both the equation, minus b plus b get cancelled out. So this implies is we have 2a equals to 5. So this implies is a equals to 5 by 2. So here we are getting a as a rational number which is not a positive integer. So here we are not getting an integer solution. Next, in case 2, let's consider the value of a minus b comma a plus b minus 1 is equals to 4,1. So from here we can write a minus b equals to 4 and a plus b equals to, now by adding both the equation, we have these two get cancelled out. So here we are getting 2a equals to 6 and a equals to 3. So here we are getting an integer solution. Let's just find the value of b for corresponding value of a. So we have a minus b equals to 4. So this implies is 3 minus b equals to 4. This implies is b equals to 1. So we know that root x equals to a. So from here, x equals to a square, which is equals to 9. And root y equals to b, which is equals to 1. So y equals to, so from here we are getting x equals to 9 and y equals to 1 is one of the solution of x and y. Okay, in the case 3, We'll consider a minus b and a plus b minus 1 equals to 1 comma 4. So here we are getting a minus b equals to 1 and a plus b equals to 5. Now adding both the equation plus b minus b get cancel out. So here we have 2a equals to 6. This implies this a equals to 3. So we know that root x equals to a, which is equals to 3. So x equals to 9. Okay. Now let's just find the value of y. So we know that a minus b equals to 1. So 3 minus b equals to 1. So b equals to 2 here. So root y equals to b, which is equals to 2. So here y equals to 4. So here we are getting x and y equals to 9 comma 4. So we are getting x and y equals to 9 comma 4 and 9 comma 1. Okay. So we are asked to find the values of x and y which satisfy the given equation root x plus y equals to 7 and x plus root y equals to 11. Let's just check. For x and y equals to 9,4. So for 9,4 we have root x will be 3 plus 4 we are getting. So equation 1 is satisfying. Next equation, 9 plus root 4. So we are getting 9 plus 2, which is 11. So equation 2 also satisfying for the values of 9,4. Now let's just check for x comma y equals to 9,1. So for 9,1 let's just put the value of 9 and 1 here. So we are getting 3 plus 1 equals to 4. So here we have 7. So equation 1 is not satisfying. Since the equation 1 is not satisfying, so the only answer of x and y is equals to 9,4 is the answer. I hope you have understood the solution. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more such interesting videos. Thank you.